Everyone, welcome back to Pharaoh. And we have another choice here. We have Fighting for Peace, and Minat Khufu is battling hunger, I guess. As I said before, we're going to take the less militaristic route, and this one should be actually kind of interesting. I looked into it slightly, and I think it's going to be one of the more challenging ones I've ever done. So let's take a look at this disaster.
Your family's performance during the Civil War has not gone unrewarded. I, Pharaoh Mentuhotep, have awarded your family the rank of vizier. There is no one else in Egypt that I trust more than you. Now that the twin kingdoms of Upper and Lower Egypt are reunited, and the capital at Wast is thriving, I need you to help me solidify my position throughout the kingdom. While reunited, Egypt is prone to internal skirmishes, particularly in areas that were once loyal to the Henenesu rulers. To help solidify the newly reunited country, I want you to rebuild and defend Menat Khufu, which was nearly destroyed during the Civil War. Menat Khufu should be a glorious city that shows Egypt's citizens what is possible under my rule. Famine still stalks the country, and frequent requests for food will come to you from other cities in the kingdom. Respond as quickly as you can to their heart-rending pleas, so that all Egypt will know my benevolence and the dedication of my most trusted vizier. I have one more noble request. I want you to build granite obelisks to further proclaim all I have done for this land in my lifetime. I know that I am asking much of you, but I also know that you are the only one in Egypt capable of doing what I have asked.
Alright, I've looked into this slightly. I'm just gonna fucking pause it. Okay, so we actually start with like a city and a pyramid. We have a little bit of water right there, so that's kind of interesting and neat. Alright, so we start with like a little city. It's a fucking like two bazaars, like two work. What the fuck is this shit? Like, honestly. And like a little bit to go across, and I don't know what garbage this is. So basically, I fucked it up. I mean, it's kind of a small-ish place, but I mean, if you plan it out properly, it's actually not a big deal. We need 7,000 people, so estates are very much wanted here. We have pomegranates, fig farm, flax, and barley. And we only have the Nile. So I don't know where these fucking... where all this food is supposed to come from. And he's gonna ask me for food, apparently, quite often. So that's great. I'm thinking here is where all the industry is gonna go. We're gonna repurpose our island to over here. Be where all the food is actually stored, just because it's like, it's easier to do shit here. I literally do not know. We're gonna have to like pray to Osiris and Christ, like, combined to fucking make this shit work. Because this is horrible. This scenario was just regards to that. There's no fucking nothing I can build. I can only build here for like, it's, we can only do floodplain farming. That's it. That's literally it. So it's wonderful. The pyramid doesn't do anything. We have small obelisks. How many do we have to make? It's like monument rating of 21, so enough. So we're gonna eventually make that. I mean, it's not so awful, but yeah, this guy sells in Waset, which is the new capital. I don't know what happened. Menfur is not a place for that. But Waset now sells us granite, limestone, brick, plain stone, copper. This is all stuff I was making before, which is funny. That they sell it now. So, beer is going to be a big import. I don't know why he's not buying beer. I guess I never did that in the last mission, did it? Well, I kind of imported it, though. This guy buys beer, though. Well, let's have a look here. So, beer is going to be one of our industries, for sure. Osiris is one of our gods, so I think all the time we're going to just be basically throwing a bunch of parties for Osiris. Because that is the one that does agricultural and the Nile flood. So, him doing anything negative to me would be absolutely disastrous. Except we have access to every defensive structure, but I think that they're not going to send anything at me. They probably will not. But I guess we'll see. A lot of shit here to do. What, overseer of monuments? Fucking linen, beer, pottery. Yeah, some good stuff here. Pretty good stuff. Alright. So, yeah, this is gonna require some planning. Just a little bit. Yeah, so one of the things we're definitely gonna do, because we have no means of any kind of like food production in any other way, we have to store our food in granaries and also the storage yards, because they're gonna ask me for food constantly. I'm gonna actually say just like, I'm gonna store up pomegranates, one of each. What do we have here? We have pomegranates, fig farm, yeah, so one of each with a full storage yard, I think, of it, maybe. Just to make sure I always have it available. So that's the first thing I'm gonna do. Second thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just try and make a estate. Well, will we be able to get up to the estates? We have Senate House. Because taxes, I think, is gonna be one of the ways we do. We're gonna export beer. Well, actually, I should look at this. What is our raw resources? Plainstone quarry. Okay. Plainstone where? Oh, in here somewhere. Okay, why would we want plainstone here? I don't know. The potter, brewery, weaver, and shipwright. Alright. We have two types of food. We need a third type of food to make it past the second level of housing. And we can import chickpeas for that. So we can probably get to the fourth level. Flax and linen is something we have here. Papyrus can be imported. Beer and barley is one of our industries. We have a pottery here. Bricks, clay. Dude, can we have... Well, no, we can't. We have to import clay. Are these water trade routes or what? One water trade route. Two water... Okay, it's all water trade routes. So, here's how it's gonna have to go down. Probably, like, over here. No, not over here. Over here. Over here is where we're gonna have the docks, and all the industry happens right here. All the industry magic happens right there. Yeah, that's how it's gonna go. And then we're gonna just have, like, all the way down, we're gonna focus on... There's gonna be a couple of industry things here. The main food stuff will be on this side of the island, and then we're gonna have an estate block right here. Well, the really good block. I mean, I don't know what kind of jewelry we can have. We cannot have jewelry, actually. Since when does jewelry not happen? What? Okay, I need to check into what level of housing we can get with that then. Alright guys, I did a bit of homework. Oh boy. Alright, so I'll be honest, I kind of just went up onto Google and I was honestly curious. I'm like, will I be able to at any point get luxury goods at any point in this mission? The answer is no. Or probably not. Either one. So that's not good to start us off. So... and apparently this is considered one of the more difficult missions in the game. Apparently, on hard, it's going to be hard enough. Apparently the exports aren't too good for this map, but I'm still willing to give it a shot. I mean, I did make a save just before I finished the last mission, so, and this is why I do it. Because I have no idea what to expect, and so, I would like to do that. So, yeah, we're going to get quite a number of requests for food. That's just the nature of the beast, and that's what's going to happen. So we're going to have to plan things accordingly. I still like my original idea of making most of the housing on this side, and then on this side, just like, whatever I want to do. Oh boy, alright, so... all of the exports are basically tied to things on farms. The barley and flax are two of them. But you can export a lot of them. And luckily for me, I should have a shit ton of money right here. Whoops. So I have a shit ton of savings. This should be good. This should be good enough. I have like, I just now raised my money this much. This is gonna help tremendously, obviously. So that's the first thing that we're gonna do. So that's my savings from the last mission. Next thing I'm gonna do, I'm thinking to myself the best way of planning this motherfucker out. We're gonna have the granaries like over here somewhere or something, you know, and then they'll kind of stretch out into the. I don't think this is going to be that bad, for some reason. I don't know why everyone was whining about it on forums and shit. But I guess I'll figure it out. But, yeah, one of the things I'm definitely going to have to do is I'm going to have to focus really hard on the food. to start with. Like super, super hard on the food. And then I'll make, as I said, the docks over here. And then I'll, as I said, this will be all the linen and barley that I need right here. I'll make a storage yard for it as well. Like maybe up here somewhere, and then that's it. I'm trying to think of why it's so difficult. Apparently military is not going to be a big factor in this one, so that's all I know so far. I know it's supposed to be extremely difficult. So, okay, let's start it off by going, let's say, right in the middle here. We're going to just build up this way. Okay, we need to unpause. Okay, first off, what we need to do is just the way I'm going to plan this out myself. So, we are not aiming for anything that's any really good housing. We're just not doing that. We're just aiming for the standard ass this thing. And we have... is there no temples here? How has Osiris not wiped this fucking place off this... the planet, honestly, at this point. Alright, these guys will not get food. They're done. There's no more food for them. I'm just gonna keep it like this. No granary either. They don't need it. This is not a food place either. And let's just plan it out so that there's gonna be maybe a little bit of housing right here. With some firehouse and architect post. And police station. We need a police station all around here. And architect post right here. Alright. So this is fine for now. We can keep this here. I'm okay with that. I'll see how far up these guys will go as well. Roadblock. Let's just let all these guys kind of flood in. How's our employment situation going? Not amazing, but that's okay. This is going to be, as I said, this is going to be the big one. So we'll make like the housing over here and two work camps to start us off with here, and also firehouse and architect post and a police station. All right. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna work this out a bit differently. So normally what I would do is I kind of like, oh shit, don't go that fast. All right, we're just gonna do things like this. I'm gonna make the farms first, and then I'll attach it accordingly. Cause I can't really do anything better than that. Yeah, it just doesn't fit, you know. So pomegranates are gonna be the primary one up here. And then we start, just going, oh, hey, you know, make a road right here for it. And it's just, I don't know, go like that. So we make a roadblock, right here, so they never go into there. Let's see, this one can also be right here, but roadblock that one as well. It's a really odd scenario, I won't lie. But I love challenges, so I'm more than up for it. So I don't know how many more pomegranates that we need. We're gonna definitely need a granary over here somewhere. Maybe one right here. Let's make one and then make a storage yard right here. This is gonna have half and half. Half pomegranates and half figs. Actually get maximum it needs to be. Oops, not 3/4 of the yard. That much of the yard. Alright. So luckily we don't need that many workers early on. That is not the issue right here. The issue is literally everything else. I don't know why it's telling me I need more. Yeah, there you go. That's what we were expecting. Alright. Yeah, that's the problem this early on. Let me make some pomegranates here temporarily. I'm gonna wipe this out later. We're trying to get this all going. I don't know how many more pomegranates we really need. I'll just make one more and then we're done with it. Irrigation ditch. And a little bit more here. Alright. We need more roadblocks, though. Something like that. so they don't go into there ever. All right, the rest of these will be figs. You can kind of see why I'm working this out the way I am, which is basically to make as many as humanly possible, the farms first, and then attach the road to it, because it's we're at a premium here. So, and then we just make more work camps as we need it. Like, how can I send you any? Okay, let's first of all, let's make it so that we're stockpiling figs. Let's get another work camp going, maybe as well. Maybe two. Need more workers? How many more? Okay, not that much more. I'll work all that out in a minute. Like, I did this immediately, by the way. I did not wait. I just want to let you sink that, let that sink in. Like, it's, we did not wait on this mission. We went immediately and we started doing this stuff. So it did not give us time to do anything here. Alright, if we want this to be accessible by road, it has to work like that. Where's the figs? I honestly think that may be intended to, like, not be really possible, but we'll see. So we'll do this. Roadblock right here, roadblock right here. And some more irrigation ditches. Yeah, these guys are all working on this one already. Yeah, okay, we're gonna have enough pomegranates when the harvest is done. Oh shit, you know what we need? Yeah, resentful, my ass. Alright, right here, this is just gonna be, I'm just gonna fucking put this shit right here, honestly. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. We do not need. Fucking Osiris is actually the main one in this one. I was still building for Ra, you know. How many do I have for him? Okay. Let's put one more to Osiris, just to be on the safe side. Oh, this is the fucking weirdest mission. Okay, so we're not worried about money too much right now. Poise needed. I'm just putting figs, like, all the way down. Like, I don't even care. There we go. That's enough. We also need one right here. Like that. There we go. Okay. So this should basically be enough. And it should make most of them happy, except for this guy, because apparently I did not work this out in a way where he would get any kind of, may not be able to, actually. Maybe I can slide him over that way. Actually, I think I might be able to. No, I won't. Like, this guy is not going to be irrigated, but that's fine. Compliance not possible. Here we go. Let me just make one more irrigation ditch, like, right here. Shit. Can I fucking please do it? Right there. There you go. Possible for me to know. This guy's just not gonna be irrigated, that's fine. We've dealt with no irrigation before. Alright. That's all pretty good. Alright, so we're okay with that. This is, we have spent a lot of money on this. Okay, we don't need to keep it anymore. So that was the first, one that we had an issue with, but that's fine. Desirability of the dwelling needs to improve. I don't really want to make gardens here, to be honest, but I'm just gonna do it. Alright, let's see how far this guy goes up with the water. I keep missing him. Okay, here he goes. He's going up the road, and pretty much just makes it to the end. So yeah, this is where we can end this off at. So do we need anything better than a bandstand? Probably. I can make a pavilion here or something. No, we're gonna just do a bandstand. I just decided that now. Alright. We have figs. We have pomegranates. And we have other shit. Okay, so what's our first main export that we're gonna have to worry about? We need money now. We have linen, papyrus. We need to do probably linen. What sells for more, linen or beer? Actually, both pretty much the same. So as soon as the farms come back up, which they are now. Alright, we're not going to focus too hard on this stuff, but yeah. Definitely need to arrange this slightly differently. It's barley. So, what we're going to need now is our industry. So, industry is primarily going to be done through this these means. Okay, that's fine. So what we're going to do here is we're going to have our two storage yards. One will be to barley, and the other one will be to the other thing that isn't barley, the flax. So flax over here, barley over here. Oops. Okay, we're going to now need the other thing. Flax. This is kind of weird. I have to leave some space for some roadness here. There you go, like that. So, like, no one should be going down this road at all. Like, I'm just saying that now. What even is flax? Alright, so we need quite the industry. Holy shit, we can't even get in here. Look at that fucking garbage. Okay, let's try and work this out slightly differently. Flax, flax, and flax. Okay. No, we still can't get in there for that. This is honestly one of the weirdest missions, just because of this layout of this stuff. Like, let me just tell you now, it may get to the case where not everyone's going to be eating here, which is a weird thing to say. Like, it's a famine scenario, but yet it doesn't want to give me any means to do anything. Oh, do I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? I'm going to go for 8. It's going to be the magic number for us. So we'll see how this all works out. Alright, the rest of this can be food, but we'll determine that a little bit later. Yeah, they're going to do whatever they need to. As I said, more work camps will make them populate that shit faster, which may be a good idea, but why is no workers live nearby here? Let's put one guy right here. What was it complaining about? Too few jobs for the existing population? Yeah, probably. Let's see. Okay, so what we're gonna now do is probably somewhere around here. Probably here. Gonna make a fucking festival square, I think. This is not an intersection, there's a fucking stone in the way. Can I destroy this? I can. we're not doing that. Alright, Bast, I'll remake your temples down here slightly. There's some really shit housing here, but yeah, it's fine.
I'm the most popular person in the city. A lot of people need jobs.
Nobody likes a bragger, fucker. Alright, so they're all pretty okay with me right now. Let's just make, like, as I said, we're gonna just make this thing right here. Is this enough fucking space? Yeah, we're not dealing with the obelisk right now. Okay, Cyrus, you get a festival. Lavish festival. Okay, no beer ever for you, though. We'll make that industry soon, because we're worried more about food right now. I guess we can start doing the other shit here, actually, for work camps. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have like a little like tumor coming out here with housing here. And I know they already eat more than they produce. We're fucking working on that police station. And we're gonna make another granary actually while we're at it. Right here? Yeah, I guess so, right there. Hopefully the guy doesn't like come out here, so we're just gonna make a shit ton of roadblocks to kind of to control where he can go. So two granaries should be good for now. Yeah, this is a lot of stuff here. Alright, the reason we're making housing here is so that we can make more work camps here, actually. So we're gonna make some, I guess, pomegranates and chickpeas and shit. Employees needed. That's fine. Make a roadblock so they don't leave here ever. Yeah, they're already done with the harvest, but that's fine. Because they're coming down here. And we're pretty good. So what we can actually do now, 1, 1, 2, 3. Okay, we can actually start making our next little housing block, I guess. I don't know how close I want it to be, actually. I haven't decided that yet. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, maybe I'll make it, like, this far. That should be okay. Actually, we can make some more housing, like, right here. And we can make, like, a gel growth school and some other shit here. Look at that. See, they don't even know where to go now. That's a good amount of food. No, not 11 employees, though. Alright, how are we doing for gods? Okay, Osiris, lend me your strength. Alright, so we're gonna go make another place for people to go. I think this is actually enough food, to be honest. I'm looking at this and I'm wondering, is this really as hard as they're saying? Like everybody's complaining online about this one. Like, there's like a whole community for this game, obviously. There's a community for everything. Alright. One of the things we're going to have to do is we're going to have to import pottery, but yeah. Okay, so this is all full, alright? So, yeah, the whole reason I did this shit... Actually, we need to get this all the way in. Alright, linen right now. I'm not even fucking kidding. Dock, like right here. Yeah, that sounds good. Alright, so, just get this going, like, right here, I guess. So, we're going to have lots and lots of weavers. Oops, I fucked this up. Out of money, but that's fine. Give me a little bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2,000 figs?! Okay, it needs to be in storage yards. Yeah, okay, that's a problem. Alright, do not take figs anymore. Figs are stockpiling. Alright! We just changed our mind on how we're doing this. Get maximum pomegranates, and you get maximum figs. Just empty it. Fire in the city work. Oh god, don't burn down this shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I'm about to get triggered. That's a fucking full granary. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so don't stockpile anymore. Okay, thank god for that. The triggering has been avoided. Narrowly. Okay, we need more workers once again, but that's fine, because they're doing their shit. Why is everything on fire? Okay. I'm fine. Don't worry. No, I'm fine, guys. Don't worry. I'm good. Fucking assholes. Architect's post. Okay, can someone deal with the fire? Thank you. Okay. Guys, these fires are really bizarre. Fuck my life. All right. And we're not stockpiling that shit anywhere, are we? No. Okay, so... I mean, I know what we're doing with the food right now, and we're fine. It's gonna be okay. I know what I'm doing. Trust me. Why is the meager shanty... Where's the meager shanty? Oh. No luck. Okay, apparently that's too far, so you know what? I built it too far up! And I don't have money, so whatever. I'm just gonna have to deal with this. Bandstand. Temple to Osiris. Somewhere like here. Whatever, we don't need anything here. Okay. Let's just avoid debt for a little while longer. Okay, never mind. That's not happening. Alright, how's our... Okay, we have a lot of unemployment, so that's good. Okay, so now what we do is we have a storage yard for beer and one for the linen. Alright, this one's gonna hold just beer. And this one's gonna hold just linen. And we're gonna export them all at full force. Now we need trade routes. Fuck. Buys beer. Okay, whatever. Okay, now I'm starting to see the difficulty of this mission. It's only like two places that will actually trade with me. Like, this giant just sells crap to me. And that's clay, which I'm gonna need soon, but let's just get this all going. Linen. Export went over zero. Why 4,000? Why would they ever think that? This is why you never let the game decide this stuff, by the way. I think you can... Can you export barley? Yeah, you can, actually. But I'm not going to do that. Okay, let's let it do its thing. Maybe we should export over a certain amount, I don't know. Fire in the city. What? Oh my god, this had shit in there. This is the worst! Put down the fucking fire. Alright, what's this? Figs, okay. Let's pomegranates in here. What was here? Was it housing? No, it was something else. It's probably a work camp. Fuck it. We don't need another work camp. Okay, we may need another work camp. Yeah, maybe we need another work camp. Changed my mind. Alright. Wow, that's a lot of unemployment, actually. Alright, let's destroy some of the housing here. Okay, we're actually making money back, so... Just look forward to that. Okay, and... We got Temple to Ra here. In like the pretty much the same manner that I have going. Something like that. Oh, we need police stations. It just occurred to me. But we can kind of work that out. We need two police stations, there you go. Because, although I don't have any crime, it doesn't mean it won't pay. Okay, looks like that... Yeah. Looks like they're not actually, like, these guys are trying to send all this stuff over. Pomegranates, right. Do we actually... We should have enough of that. We have that right... No, we have none. Okay. That's okay, they're gonna have to wait. It's because it burned down! How do no workers live nearby this? What kind of dipshit doesn't live nearby this? Okay, there we go. Finally they're there. Okay, employees now needed. Why did that change? Who the fuck even knows? Yeah, well, you'll be dead because I can't... Because it burned down. It's a rather unfortunate set of circumstances. Have a fucking gift. Okay, here we go. Alright, so they should be okay now. There we go. So now all these guys are filling up and then they'll be happy and then whatever. Okay. We lived happily ever after now. Oh, that was a juggler school that burned down. Whoops. Yeah. Whoops indeed. Alright. You know, it sounds like they need a bandstand too. Actually, no, they need a conservatory. There you go. Kind of weird how I'm working this out, I know, but whatever. You'll understand it all in due time. And, you know, well, hey, look, we're actually making money. You know what? It's all good. Okay, now we have unemployment. The fuck? Game can't make up its mind. Do you want to fuck me or do you want to fuck me? Which one is it? Alright, gardens right here. Oh, there's some disease going on. That's fine. Let's just make two positions. Disease strikes. People love me. They really shouldn't right now. I think I was going to make some more food down here, though. Because I think I'm good on that. Or maybe I can make some barley. Just export, like, over a certain amount of barley or something. I don't know. These guys coming in? Yeah, please do. Because I don't think I actually need any more raw materials besides that. Oh, I won't lie to you. You guys know me as the liar, so... Actually, we can just do this. Fuck that road. Fuck! Oh, I want that farm. Delicious, delicious pomegranates. So, we're almost good on food. We're almost good on food. Where's pomegranate? No. We need fig farm now. Yeah, that's good enough. This is just a little bit extra that we're going for. There you go. Just make some irrigation ditches all around the place, and there you go. Okay, that's it. We're done. We can make another granary somewhere, maybe. I don't know where. Actually, what we could do, we can make it like right there, actually. So we just kind of remove this crap and then make another granary right here. Fuck. The people want to get in the way. Ah, granary is in your face now. Alright, let's get another firehouse architect post over here, because I do not need any more of this burning to the ground. It's already unfortunate as it was when it happened the first couple times. Okay, this is all pretty good. Alright. City needs more workers. A lot of workers, actually. Right, so let's just get like a statue behind here, because I'm tired of these guys complaining. Yeah, see, that's a huge amount of desirability increases right here, too. It's like random statues in certain areas, you know? I would love to start making pottery, because we're gonna need that. Employees needed. Well, it's kind of dipping around, so I think it's the disease that does it. Why is a sturdy hut having detrimental effect? What are you, some kind of like fucking like classist motherfucker? I don't know. Whatever, it's fine. There you go. So now they're all upgrading. Alright, so we gotta open up that other trade route, but that'll happen soon. Because I need to start actually probably drawing a salary, to be honest. How much money are we making for this one? Okay, I'm gonna start selling barley. I don't know what to do with the rest of it. That's fine. Like, they just don't go for that last one, you know? It's weird. Why is this empty? What the fuck? Why does this have nobody in there? Scientist baffled. Actually, you know what I should do at the end of this? I should have, like, fucking housing and then, like, another road. Oh, there we go. Like, it's just, he keeps going in and out, in and out. It's like a fucking toilet. Like, I don't know how he could possibly fuck it up that much, but whatever. Okay, well, apparently we can't throw a party for Osiris. Because beer is, like, one of our top exports. See right there. Alright, okay, we can't hold a party for him either. Not quite yet. Okay, here we go. Now we can do... We want a party for Osiris all the time. May even do like the really big party. Holy shit, what happened here? Oh my god, I cannot sustain that at all. Remember, we can't make the really good housing either, so. How the fuck? Did we get some? Okay, there we go. 50 unemployed. That's a little bit better. We'll deal with that soon. Just not now. Actually, we should just make a row of housing like this. Actually, what the fuck is this here for? Alright. That's all fine. We can actually totally make some more barley instead of flax, so let's just make barley farms. Because we can actually sell that, you know? I didn't think the flax would be that ridiculous, but yeah, it is. Like, look how much linen we have. Holy shit. But I'm actually pretty happy with that. Alright, do we need another granary, maybe? I'm actually not against that. This mission has been nothing but surprises to me so far, so... So, firehouse, architect post, and then police station. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it for that. I hate the road formations of this shit, so... are they? Yeah, they all can't go, so we need more granaries. Okay, he wants figs. It's a lot of figs, but luckily we did plan it out in such a way where it all works out. Alright, how's our population going now? Okay, so we're doing now pretty okay. Things are looking up, but now we can definitely go and make some more work camps so that these things populate even faster than before. Was I throwing more parties for Osiris? Yeah, now I am. So, just let's get more work camps out. I don't know what to entertain people with. I actually really don't. I won't lie to you, but whatever. Let's go visit the Overseer, import some clay. Alright. So, clay will be dealt with on this island here. So we're gonna say, hey, clay, accept all. Can we actually export pottery, is the question. The answer to that is no. No, we can't. That's fine. Do we want warships or anything? No. As I said, I think that we won't have a need for it, so... can I have, like, a couple of potters? Do something like this. Okay, and we're also going to have to start considering the granite. Granite, I think, comes by boat, but I'm not sure. It does come by boat, so we're going to have to start importing that. Employees needed, that's fine. So we're going to accept up to a fourth of the yard and three-fourths of the yard for granite. Do we have burial provisions? A ton of them. Fucking hell. Well, you know, we could just do this right now. I just want to do half of it. Well, maybe just like that much. And a little bit less beer, because I'm trying to sell some of this stuff, you know? Okay, and the potter will come over here, so actually, you know what? We don't need this guy. What we need a storage yard. And this guy will accept pottery. Up to, fill up to half of the yard, and he will get maximum up to half of the yard, I guess. Maybe a fourth of the, three-fourths of the yard. No, that's one-fourth of the yard. So he'll get beer himself, from the other island. Actually, this should not go like that. That should go more like this. Because then, look how weirdly they're fucking going. I maybe could have made a better fare than it being here, but I'm lazy, so... Alright, so that's going pretty good. Let's get some Dynasty Mansion going on in this bullshit, and then... I don't know where to put it. I want to put it somewhere here, because it's out of the way. This is my out-of-the-way place. I don't know where to put it. Okay, you know what we're going to do? We're going to destroy these two. Dynasty Mansion can go right here. Hopefully that housing block is not really needed. It probably isn't, to be honest, but yeah. The Nile, okay, so that's gonna be better than expected. Alright, well. We are exporting linen, right? Yeah, we are. They're just not taking a lot. Okay, so beer is the bigger industry here. I can guarantee you that right now. We need more beer. We don't need this much fucking flax and linen. We can actually probably remove some of it, but I don't really want to, because I'm trying to do other shit right now. Alright, we're not in debt anymore. We can probably start collecting taxes on some of these guys too, to be honest. What the hell is this guy's problem? Desirability needs to improve, seriously? He's like, he lives like right next to a statue, and he's like, no, it's not desirable enough. There you go. Alright, there you go. Needs beer now. This is gonna be a really good load. Alright, was everyone able to take it out? No, not these guys.
No one can accept these goods.
That's okay.
That's okay. I can use the rest.
Is there any requests? No. Okay. I mean, they'll just get eaten by the water, it's fine. Maybe they'll take, yeah, there you go. They'll leave a little bit later. Because they're taking it from the granaries. Oh, here, they're already at this level. Alright. Okay, Bast is displeased for obvious reasons. Because I destroyed a temple there at some point. I don't know where to put it. Bast can be over here. You just go like here. And where's the last one? I think it's Ra. Ra needs another one too, yeah. Probably should make a temple complex, but not now. As I'm looking at my money and it's like, yeah, I'm in debt again already. So we don't even need to really import food. It's actually not that bad. Where's the courthouse? As I said, so far this isn't as bad as I thought it would be. I'm more pleasantly surprised than anything. Okay, is there any other exports that we want to do? Hey, we can export papyrus, but we can't make it. I mean, plain stone we can't export. We're trying to import blocks for our monument. Bricks? Fucking no, because we don't have straw. Pottery we cannot export. So, this is going to be it for pottery. We don't need any more pottery than this. Like, I have a huge beer industry, I thought. But apparently not. Alright, let's destroy one of these and make it into a brewery. Maybe make another brewery somewhere else. Would have been nice over here. I didn't think I would need that much, but apparently I do. I'll make another weaver up here instead, actually. Okay, well, money is not good right now. Just send him a gift. Monument rating is okay. What? How do I have a monument rating? Oh, it's because I have this. Oh, if I destroy this, I have to rebuild it. Okay, that's important to note. No one can accept these goods. That's okay. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make another thing right here. Some shit here, then a bunch of work camps. Apparently, nobody can accept these goods. But that's okay. It's always been okay. And make a roadblock like right here. This is gonna be like a place where I just fill in the gaps. Alright. Some entertainment to be found in this location, but not enough. Thing is, do we want to build it any further than this? Because then we're going to need to import papyrus, and papyrus is... How much is... what are these count? These are spacious apartments. Alright, we need 50 prosperity. Yeah. I don't know.
What a bountiful journey.
I'm thinking we get actually another dock here. Because I'm seeing a lineup now.
I can't wait to trade my supplies.
Yeah, they're good now. Just anything to facilitate more trading. Temple to Osiris collapsed. Osiris is gonna be mad. I really wish I could make him the fucking the temple, but I can't. So. Just the insane amount of barley that's needed. Damn, son. Well, because I'm exporting a lot of it. Okay, good. Most of it got put into these places, so it's all good. Okay, we have a debt anniversary. What is taking up all the money right now? Imports cost. It's because of the granite. Let's stop importing granite for a moment. Just so we can get our money back. Because each of these fucking monuments requires like 100 granite or something. Yeah. What are we up to now? We're at 45, so we're at half the granite we need. We're gonna have to start collecting taxes. What else are we importing? We're importing clay. Okay. Okay, this is not good. Why is my money not... Okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Because we're gonna lose... bullshit with this guy, so... maybe I'll throw a party for Ra. Make it all better. How's our god situation going? Pretty good. That is not the problem here. Let's make a road going a little bit further up. What's with all these guys? There's a free dock here and they're just being dipshits. Because they're not actually going that far. For selling or anything of the matter. Alright, so that's all pretty good. Yeah, there's guys with barley there and they're just like sawing it or whatever. Alright, so we're actually pretty good here right now. We have a fuck ton of potential unemployment. But, like, no trade routes are opening here that would allow me to... Yeah, they buy luxury goods, they don't sell it to me. The key difference here. And as I said, buying all these goods is not good for me. Okay, well, since we did this thing, we're gonna do a city palace. Oh boy. We'll put it like right here. Okay, we'll put it right here, and then we're gonna destroy that. Put another roadblock down. So I can have another row of whatever I want. Alright, 71 unemployed, and we're gonna start collecting taxes. Because I definitely have my priorities in order, trust me. Disease strikes. Alright, now we're low on money, but that's fine, because, as I said, we're gonna tax the shit out of them. As I said, I don't think papyrus is a good idea, but we may not have a choice. I'm honestly thinking I fell in these houses, and then I'm just gonna make work camps. Okay, they're now gonna trade with me more, so that's really nice from Ra. And I guess we could throw Osiris a party as well. Actually, Osiris is fine now. Because we want to tax these guys, so... I mean, this is what this place is gonna be for. We're just gonna make a shit ton of work camps. I mean, how else would I do it? There's no other way for me to fill up the unemployment. There's no way to get the 3x3 houses. I may have overdone it. Okay, I may have slightly overdone it. May have slightly overdone something. Alright, that's fine. More people are coming in. Okay, he's lifted my reputation. Alright, you know, we can get the temple now, temple complex to Osiris going now. Hey, we can make it actually here as well. I don't know about that, actually. Can't I make it like right here? Osiris has a thing right here. Oh, what the fuck? I made two of these things? What? Why didn't any of you tell me this immediately? No, I don't know. Of course we're in debt now. Let's put like housing here so this will never possibly fail. I'm gonna make the two temple complex things. Alright, there we go. So now we're just gonna wait until the debt goes away again. Send a gift to the Pharaoh so he doesn't get butt mad again. Fucking prosperity rating used to be so high. High unemployment, yeah. High unemployment? Or... yeah, it is unemployment. It's not that high, actually. Because, I gotta get, like, fucking 7,000 people in here somehow. Okay, there you go. So now Osiris will be much happier. Alright, let's just wait until the debt goes away. There we go. Debt is away again. Alright, now we can start importing granite again. Granite is okay with me. And we're gonna make another storage yard for it as well. We're gonna try and get those monuments done. Build granaries to store upcoming harvest. Well, yeah, now we're like, look at this, we're fucking maxed on this shit now. We need barley at the ass, actually. Alright, yeah, there's nowhere that they can take that shit, so we're gonna just make barley farms. Because barley is, for some reason, the main resource that we're lacking in. Because I'm selling some of it. Maybe we'll have an extra storage yard of barley. Should this have barley? Yeah, let's accept some barley in here. I wish I could have another storage yard of just plain barley. I feel like if I make it here, I'm gonna regret it, but I think I'm just gonna make it there and regret it. Actually, maybe this is not the play. One second, I'm gonna do this slightly differently. Except barley. And put this down, put a road down here. There you go. Then we're gonna have a... they need pomegranates. Alright, well, we have plenty of those. This is why we structured this the way we did. Yeah, there's actually a real abundance of food for some reason. I thought this was going to be much worse for that. But yeah, we're actually pretty good. I think it's just the way we structured it all. You know, how we we optimized the max amount of use out of these farmlands, you know? Increased trading. They're willing to trade even more rolls of linen. Okay. Pretty good. Let's make like two more breweries or something. How much granite are we up to now? 77. All right. We can finish this burial provision. We can make a couple of the pottery go away. I feel like I should get another pottery maybe going. Actually, it's just because they have nowhere to put it, isn't it? I should do like fill up to half of the yard, yeah. And then beer is 1/4. Okay, we're pretty good actually. So I can actually give more. I can just do it all. Sorry, I misread that completely. We're gonna have to import papyrus. But we'll do that in a little bit. So I guess it does want me to have papyrus somehow. Is that a water trade route or what? Yes, it is a water trade route. I really don't want to make Scrabble schools for these people, so we're not going to. Like, this is evolved enough, I think. Just make plazas everywhere. Alright, we're doing pretty good for money now, actually. And I think it's because I started collecting taxes on these people. That's pretty good. How's our employment? Oh shit, unemployment. I panicked enough that I'm gonna fucking do this shit. I know this is the most worthless thing to put this shit into, but yeah. Like, what else would I do? Like, I don't want to change the wages that they make, because I think that annoys them. Oh my god. I just like this. I like this fucking wall I'm making here. How have you not found the place down there? There we go. Look at the fucking people just going in between here. There we go, look at that. That worked fine. It's beautiful. Need supplies of beer. Okay, now employees needed. Alright, I'll just destroy some of these. This mission is actually literally retarded, I have to say. I just want to mention that for you guys. Okay, how much are we doing for now for granite? Okay. We are maxed out on granite, actually, so we need another storage yard, at least, of granite. Oh, okay, here we go. There's some blocks right there. This could be all, like, stonemasons and shit working on that garbage. Alright, we're almost to 100. We're gonna need multiples, though. I don't know, we'll just make it over here or something. Fuck it, I don't even want to put it that far. They don't even have to carry it over. I'm just lazy. Alright, we need stonemasons. Probably need a carpenter's guild, to be honest. So it means we need to import some wood. So, accept up to 3/4. Get up to 1/4. Import some wood. Like 200 or something. And then we're gonna need some papyrus. Soon. Not now, but soon. I'm gonna just have that up just so we know to do it. Alright, I think this is enough now. Almost there. There you go, here's obelisk number one. Let's make like another fucking architect post and shit down here. And guess what? We have to do another small obelisk. So we're not even done with that. Tomb robbers have stolen shit. Alright, risk crime. Police station here. Is the people on this block? Maybe. Where are they coming from? Okay, I don't know where crime is paying right now. Oh, here it is. Okay. Whoopsies. Okay, what do they steal? Hopefully nothing important, right? Finished pottery. Oh, it's just on the linen. Who cares about linen? I have a lot of that. Just dispatch on that. Alright. I think we should throw another party for someone. Probably Raw. Who's the other god that we have access to, actually? That would be Bast. We don't need Bast, so just Raw. Bast can do some things, but I don't know what Bast could potentially give us, though. I haven't really thought about it too much. But now everything's actually pretty good, so... We are going to, though, at the very end of this, we're gonna just have to make it even more of these fucking work camps. These people are paying wages, you know. We have to pay them wages. Who the fuck? Dude, I squashed the crime already. Where the hell's the more crime? Maybe here? A little bit too much criming going on. Alright. Tomb robbers. What'd they take? They took linen again. That's fine. Just get dispatches on this. In fact, well, they don't really need to even bring the beer over, but whatever. We need more fucking breweries, to be honest. Like, those are actually like the saving grace of this mission right now. Like, they're actually so good. Alright, there we go, that's done with. Alright. So we're just getting more granted in. We'll deal with the population issues all at the very end of this. Prosperity, oh my god, the oh no, actually this is fine. This is, we're at the where we're supposed to be. Too few jugglers in the city, well. Oh, you know what that also means? We're gonna have to make fucking dance things as well. Oh man. Yeah, luckily we make the storage yards for this reason. Make like a bunch here. Firehouse, architect post, police station, and just a block of housing right here. And then probably what we're gonna do right here is we're gonna make a pavilion. Always need to just destroy two of these. And a dance school. And probably another juggler school somewhere here. There we go. Because we're gonna make another row of housing. Probably fairly soon, but not that soon. I have the visor's salary. Okay, we're just keeping all that money, I'm just telling you that now. Because, you know, it really helps in the future missions when you get to start like that. Because I can guarantee you this actually would have been a lot worse if I had not done that. Alright, Bast is a little bit displeased. Just one temple to Bast, and then what's the Ra? Yeah. Okay, we'll do something like that. Why is Bass so displeased? Actually, I should probably throw a party for him, shouldn't I, at some point? I'll make, some more temples to both of them right here. City needs more workers? How many more workers? 805. Are they coming in? Oh, just destroy two of these and then we're done. Oh, we can make it, we can make another row of, housing now. Oh, what the fuck? Pay your annual tribute. Okay. I didn't realize you would now get angry about this stuff, but yeah, we'll put a bunch of shit to Ra. I mean, I've been fulfilling all the kingdom requests. I actually don't realize why it's happening. I'm gonna save it because now I'm panicking. Oops, fuck. There we go. Okay, obelisk finished. I'm kind of cheap and I don't actually want to pay anything. 1, 2... Alright. So get ready for the horrifying fucking nature of this mission, which is like, I'm gonna just make a shit ton of buildings here. And it's gonna be god awful. Do I have a police station up in those places? Yeah, I do. Alright, we need another police station right here, and then we have like, what's this thing? Bandstand? Yeah, bandstand right here, and all the way down. Let's make houses. And I mean, this is all I know how to- this is all I know what to do, honestly. The fuck, where's my plazas? Oh, apparently adding housing here, made it so that, like, it's all garbage now. Okay, apparently I need way more beer here, to be honest. So, let's build an architect's post over here instead. Storage yard will get maximum beer. And you know what we're also going to do? We're actually going to make it so that we don't sell export over 0, we're going to export over 600. And the rest of this is fine. We just want to finish these obelisks. Okay. We need also something for one of the gods. I guess Ra can have a temple here. And Bass will be again down here somewhere. And we're just throwing parties for Ra now, so he'll raise my kingdom rating. Because it, for some reason, got really low. When was the last time I sent a gift? 6 months. Alright, we'll just send another one. I'm sending this shit one, because I don't really want to give him anything. Because I want to save as much of that for the next mission. Yeah, there you go, see? Reputation went up. Yeah, there we go. We're doing pretty good now. We'll just put everything here. Like, hey, here's a physician. Here's a courthouse. Where's the courthouse? Courthouse, there. I also have a fucking, I don't know, what's the thing to collect taxes? We need that. Alright, I don't know, maybe we'll put some dentists down just because I have nothing else better to put down. There you go, that's working pretty good. Alright, get some more plazas going on. There you go, now they're all upgraded. And now we're fucked because now we need more fucking work camps. More work camps! Always. Alright. Okay, we have no employment issues yet. But I can smell them just coming. Alright. Let's get another row of random bullshit going here. So we're gonna just make like a random house here. Firehouse, architect post, and police station. Alright, and there we go. And how's our culture doing? Ah, too few dance stages. Well, we can solve that with dance stages. You know, I don't know, this kind of thing, like, you feel like you're not playing the game properly, but it's just the kind of the scenario it is. Like, how the hell do they expect you to employ this many people? I don't know what they want. I don't know what they want from me. Okay, let's give another gift. I hate that's a percentage, because I can't save as much for my next mission. But you know what I could do? I could just get to the end of it and then, like, just not give out the last provisions of this stuff. And just, like, and then give it and then fuck it later, whatever. Are they getting enough beer here? Holy shit, they have a ton of beer here. What the fuck? Okay, you can accept pottery too, that's fine. Actually, maybe too far for a pottery. What the fuck is there so much beer here for? People are very pleased with me somehow. Oh god, look at that, 284 fucking people. Well, unemployed. I know there's a hole in there, I don't care. It's just, I feel like I'm cheesing this, but I mean, it's sometimes you gotta cheese it, you know? It's words from Mike for life. Sometimes you gotta cheese your missions. Yeah, that should be good enough for now. And there we go, there's the... Oh, I got a population, 5,400 and whatever. Alright, I'm gonna say that this was not nearly as difficult as it was made out to be, but it may have been because of the money I started with, I won't lie. So, okay, well, looks like we have a shit ton of beer industry now. It's so weird how there's, like, no one wants to sell anything with me. Like, what a bunch of assholes. But, yeah, it worked out, so, hey, Ra, you're a cool guy. Monument rating, prosperity rating, culture rating, mortuary. Alright. Oh, let's get those working. Where's mortuary? You know what, I don't even have to bring it that far, why do I care? These, as I said, these houses are never gonna upgrade to the point where it's needed. What the fuck? How much people are needed? Not that much, actually. Are they coming in right now? I can just destroy two of these. Alright. How close are we to our next monument? Almost there. Fuck it, just put it over here. It'll build eventually. I am cautiously optimistic. Well, there we go. Alright, do we need another one? Okay, we don't. That's it. That's all we need for monuments. Okay, so now we're gonna just import to maintain probably a little bit less than that, probably 32 blocks. Where is 32? Or something like that. Because we still need it, but now we need papyrus, so... well... Okay, that's good. We can make even more money now. Okay, there we go. Don't even accept the fucking that shit. There you go. We're doing this for this guy. Here we go. There we go. Alright, and now we can just, we can just lower this to like 200, maybe. Just in case we need it for something else. It's weird how this is working out. the great labor camps of our time. Yeah, they're just gonna work on this shit. And then, how's our kingdom rating? It's going up slowly. I don't even know how it went down. Well, I really don't, to be honest. I think I just stopped giving him gifts, but yeah. You know what, we're gonna throw him a grand festival, you know? We just wasted a shit ton of beer for this. So it better be worth it. To acknowledge, okay, they're gonna trade more than before. Alright. Oh wow, we actually need flax. We don't really need food, so we'll make more flax. Why are they fucking... why are they still doing farms here? I feel like I need another roadblock here. Let's make some more work camps like right here. Alright, that should be good. How many people do we need? Yeah, there we go. Oh my god! Look at all this shit. It's because they have all the work camps, they just populate this all instantly. Because they get pooped out of that. Alright. That's pretty good. Alright, now we need to do provisions. Well, you know what? I'll do that last, actually. Because maybe I want to save it, and then maybe wait a little bit. Who knows? Too few dancers in the city. Wait, why do we need more... Oh, what is monument rating? We just have to get that done. Fucking fine. But just tell me. Disease strikes. Of course. Alright. So, now we're at the point at which we just want to finish... We just want to wrap this up. We have no need for anything else. So, what do we need to do? Okay, monument is done. Kingdom rating is... Yeah, it just needs to go up, so I gotta do that again. So, just more parties for Ra. And now we need to make more housing somehow. I mean, we have abundance of food, so, I mean, I'll just do the exact same thing I did last time. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, then 1, 2. Yet another housing block that looks suspiciously the same as all the other ones. Who would have thought that I would do the exact same thing several times? Yeah, this is actually easy, way easier than I thought. I was panicking, sort of, and I was like, oh fuck. I mean, fucked, aren't I? Everything's gonna burn to the ground. Actually, we did have a bit of trouble with the burning, as usual. As per is standard in the Michelot way of doing things, but you know. Okay, these birds need to shut the fuck up. This tax collector. Okay, right there. Alright, it's got a temple to a bast or something over here. And it's got another courthouse. Okay. Oh dude, the music's got all serious. I've rarely ever heard these songs, maybe because I don't play the campaign this far. Okay, gardens all the way up here. So it's just to make all the gardens like around here. Alright, look at that. Amazing. Amazing gardens. Yeah, like all the granaries are constantly full. We constantly are able to meet the requests. Alright. Maybe we'll send another thing out for him and then Grav will get another party. Cause we just need to get our kingdom rating up. It's going up slowly, but I wasn't really paying attention to it before, so that's part of the reason. I think the music's getting like really fucking like really nice now. I don't know why I've never heard this one. Just like the later part of the game, I guess it starts going now. What else do we need? We have enough parties going on. Your assets have fallen, that's fine. complaining about the desirability, huh? Are you for real? Fine, have a fucking large statue, asshole. Another large statue. Let's call me the king of large statues. Alright. Ra's not really giving me what I want. I don't think Lavish Festival really does anything but use up my precious, precious beer. Ah, we have no flax or linen at all. The fuck? What kind of fucking world is this? We don't need your fucking garbage food. We need beer, that's what we need. Okay, we're on this side of the island, we don't even make food anymore. It's all over here. Okay, we're actually running out now. Look at that. I just don't know where it all went, to be honest. Let's see. We need one more temple to Ra. Where will it be, us? Probably somewhere here, to be honest. There you go. Alright, we need more war camps. I probably could use some more people, though. There we go. Alright, how are we doing for kingdom rating? It's going up still. Fine. I'll give him a good fucking resource or whatever. Look at all this fucking barley, holy shit. I need more on this side, to be honest. Alright, let's make some more work camps in various areas here. Yeah, like he just immediately starts going on the wrong side. What a joker. Yeah, it's all basically filled up here. Employees needed. We actually need employees. Kind of do. But don't worry, there's more people coming. A little entertainment to be found. Actually, yeah, we should solve that, shouldn't we? We should just make another conservatory and juggler school, shouldn't we? That's like the easiest way of solving that. Yeah, they're complaining because the entertainment's like shitty. There you go. Now they're fine. Alright, we just reached the 7,000 people cap. All we need now is kingdom rating. And the only way to get that... this. Alright, so it's fast-forwarding time. I decided to put some post-commentary over this because it's a little bit longer. So all I'm trying to do right now is I'm trying to get my kingdom rating up and the culture rating up. So the only way I know of... I don't know how the kingdom rating got so low during this mission. I was in debt a couple times, but I guess I wasn't giving any gifts, so... the culture rating is, however, one that is just kind of... I kind of cheese it at the end by adding the prerequisites. It doesn't... they don't need to be using the buildings for it. But, you know, you can just kind of do it, you can just kind of place it wherever you want. So it wasn't a particularly interesting part of the final mission here. This was actually pretty challenging, but I did get through it, and it's not, I would feel the best. It wasn't the biggest challenge of the entire campaign so far. Yeah, so here you can see me just spamming a bunch of shit that I think will raise the culture rating. Because, like, what else can you do? How else can I do it? Like, it's not actually any kind of city planning, I'm just, as I said, we've technically won the mission by now. It's more mission. It's more about just making sure that all the requirements are met, and you don't want to be necessarily meeting the requirements while you're poor. So it was only when I was rich I decided to do it. So this has been actually an amazing game for me. I've been actually really enjoying myself playing this, even if it's not necessarily up everyone's tastes or whatever. But it's definitely one of mine. It's one of my favorite games, and I'm having a blast playing it. Yeah, it may not sound like it sometimes, who knows, but I'm very monotone, so you never know with me. But I'm telling you, I really enjoy this, as I said. It's really scratching an itch for me, so... Ares, back to the game. My god. I'm not giving him anything else. Ah! Finally, guys. We have done.
The fine pyramids and obelisks you have built for me stand as testament to my reign, and for that, I am deeply grateful. Your dedication shall be rewarded.
Well, that's it for that one. That was easier than I thought it would be, but kind of annoying at the end because it's like random culture rating stuff, so... ugh, whatever. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and take care. I think I have a lot of funds left. So we should be good for the next mission. So bye-bye.